I have practically asked Mrs. Molloy to be my wife.
You have?
Yes, I have.
I had found another girl for you.
Another? What's her name?
Ernestina. Ernestina. Simple. Well, of course, all that doesn't matter anymore. After all, you're engaged. You see, Mr. Vandergelder is planning on getting married himself.
What? To you, Mrs. Levi?
Oh. Fantastic. On the sidewalk. Gibbers! Oh.
Get your hat.
My hat?
Quick! Running to the station. We're running away.
Running away?
Shh!
You and Dad are going to New York.
Cornelius! We can't!
Close the store? We're not going to New York, Barnaby. We're going to live.
We're not coming back to Yonkers.
Cornelius!
Minnie, you're a fool! Of course I shall marry Horace Vandergelder. I shall marry Mr. Vandergelder to get away from the millionaire business. I hated it from the first day I had anything to do with it.
You say, pudding! You say pudding to me if it's an adventure we're in.
Just the way her eye, cheek, and forehead just come up together appear. The kind of fireworks that shoot out of her eyes all the time.